Hello guys, and welcome back to another video in which I show you the highlights of MIXIT's features. My name is Martijn Stechink, and I'm Color Tools Manager at AkzoNobel. In this video, I'm going to tell you a little bit about ratio management, and I will tell you how ratio management is set up and how it helps you mixing our products correctly. Let's have a look.
So before we dive into workflows, let's start with some background on what ratios are. Ratios consist of several components that make your mix ready to spray. We always start with an A component as the reference. In this case, we take AutoClear LV Superior Medium. The A component defines which product types need to be added to make it ready to spray. And MIXIT refers to these product types as the B and C components. So the A component in this case is a clear coat, the B component is a hardener, and the C component is a reducer. In the ratio, we define what the lower and upper limits are of the product spec to add those components together. And which ratios you prefer exactly, well, that could be determined by the climate, so the temperature and the humidity, or your personal preference. All right, now we know what a ratio is, let's mix one together and mix it. And we'll use a primer as an example, but these work similarly for the other product types. The primer that we'll use is Auto Surfacer, and this is the A component, and that serves as a reference for the ratios that will be listed. By default, it will display the favorite ratios, but because we haven't created any yet, it's empty. So let's move to custom first. First of all, we need to decide if we will apply and send the primer, or if we apply wet on wet, because that will impact the ratios that we're going to apply. And then in this part over here, an application method is listed if it impacts the available ratio recommendations. So for sanding after application, you will see that the ratio limits are different from the wet on wet ones, which is also specified in a technical data sheet of the product. Where for sanding, the fixed ratio is 100 to 10. For wet on wet application, the ratio ranges between 100 to 10 and 120 parts. Let's go ahead and choose for a ratio that's recommended for wet on wet application. And we can use the slider to change the ratio. Yeah, let's set it to 15 parts right in the middle. And the next one that we have to add is the additive, and let's also set that to 15 parts. We can now add those parts to the formula and set the desired total volume. Or alternatively, if I would like to reuse this ratio more often, setting it as my favorite will allow me the next time to add the exact same ratio with the click of just one button. And I'm pretty sure this is my go-to ratio, so let's go ahead and do that. Any favorite ratio can be managed from your settings. So you go to settings, favorite ratio, and there you have the overview of the ratios that you created in the past, where you can edit them or you can delete them. Also from here, you can add new ones.
Now you know how to set up your ratio management and how you can use this while mixing our products. So if you aren't using MIXIT yet, get in touch with us now. Get your license.